Now that we have secured a water resource, the Hickory Aquifer, we now must pay attention to the leaking and collapsing water and sewer lines, as well as a new modern water treatment plant.